What do you drink? Bourbon?
Look, Mrs. Robinson, I drove you home and I was glad to do it, but I've got some things on my mind. Can you understand that?
Yes.
All right.
What do you drink? Jasmine, I'm sorry to be this way, but I don't want to be left alone in this house.
Why not?
Please wait until my husband gets home.
When is he coming back?
Well, I don't know. Drink?
No. Are you always this much afraid of being alone?
Yes.
Oof. Why can't you just lock the doors and go to bed?
I'm very neurotic. May I ask you something? What do you think of me?
What do you mean?
You've known me nearly all your life. You must have formed some opinion.
Well, I've always thought you were a very nice person.
Did you know I was an alcoholic?
What?
Did you know that?
Look, I think I should be going.
Sit down, Jasmine.
Look, Mrs. Robinson, if you don't mind me saying so, this conversation is getting a little strange. Now, I'm sure that Mr. Robinson will be home any minute now.
No.
What?
My husband will be back quite late. He'll be gone for several hours.
Oh my God.
Pardon?
Oh no, Mrs. Robinson, oh no.
What's wrong?
Well, you didn't think that you didn't think that I would do something like that.
Like what?
Oh, what do you think?
Well, I don't know.
For God's sake, Mrs. Robinson. Here you are, you got me in your house, you gave me a drink, you put on music, now you started opening up your personal life to me, telling me your husband won't be home for hours?
So?
Mrs. Robinson, you're trying to seduce me. Aren't you?